thank you for your patience, perseverance. But to me, that reflects the faith that we express, that faith in the future gives power to the present. So with that, I would like to offer this closing benediction, followed by a meditative ringing of a, we call it calling bell. And this is to call us to go within, to realize and appreciate the essential spirit of our common heart, our common sense of being. With that, we can all go in peace. Today, we have been invited by the Honorable Mayor Edwin Lee, and inspired by many speakers and presentations, to unite against hate. Tragedies such as what occurred in Charlottesville, Virginia, and terrorist acts being committed around the world inform us of the alienated mind that generates an adversarial view of the world into good and bad, right and wrong, us and them, and sets arbitrary standards of self-righteous justice. In contrast, that which is holy in life is realized by virtue of realizing the wholeness and love that unites us all. This is the means for healing and the meaning of spiritual health. Throughout history, we have been inspired, guided, and comforted by those who have lived a spirituality of wholeness and love that never dies. However, we attempt to identify or name that sense of being truly alive shouldn't matter. Rather than leaving our hearts in San Francisco, let us open our hearts to an intrinsic spirit or vitality that transforms a seed into a flower, ignorance to enlightenment, darkness to light, hate to love, conflict to peace, P-E-A-C-E, personally experiencing awareness, connecting everyone and everything. So today, we conclude this special gathering, united with love. Thank you.